no way you come to Taiwan and not try one of the most beloved dishes, 卤肉饭.
对，其实卤肉饭在以前来讲的话，我们是为了山上的阿姨采茶的一个辛苦，特别制作的一个餐点.
As the proverb goes, you gotta earn what you want. Now it's my chance.
Guys, do you know what we're eating? This is more than braised pork rice or tea plucking rice.
I feel grateful that I get to be shared with this bowl of rice.
There is no way you come to Taiwan and not try one of the most beloved dishes, 卤肉饭, aka braised pork rice. And you can find it wherever you go, from small mom and pop shops on the streets to high-end restaurants that will break your bank. And to quote CNN, where there is a wisp of smoke, there is braised pork rice. The origins of this tasty comfort food is a highly debated topic, but what we do know is that back in the days, when resources were limited and meat was often a luxury, housewives would turn to their local butchers or meat stalls and ask for what's left of the day, chopping everything into small bits, adding red shallots, herbs, and soy sauce, boiling them until everything's infused into a savory sauce, and serve it over a ball of rice, then ta-da! You have a common national dish that has gone on to win Michelin star recognition. See? It's cheap and very convenient, but our street chef today is not as easily accessible. And I'm talking about the price and the location. Besides, that's not even their real job. How did they get to win Taiwan Braised Pork Rice 3 years in a row? Now I'm intrigued. So we're now in Xizhi district, and this place is called Natural Tea Manor. I'm sure the owner is somewhere here, busy with something. Come with me. Hello. Hi, Mr. Hi.
Hello.
Mr. Tsai.
是.
在你是在做什么？这个是什么动作？嗯，在准备制茶的工具，
这叫做咖喱台语，要把茶叶放在上面，要摊青，然后我们在制茶的一个蛮重要的一个工具。这一整栋吗？那包括旁边都是属于天然茶庄的？嗯，对，天然茶庄在这边以前，这边的一二楼其实都是制茶的工厂。其实我们的茶叶以前就是从山下到山上，30几甲这样子，产量的非常大。嗯，对，是近几年来。 到70几年的时候，我们就转型做休闲茶庄，嗯，对，才慢慢的改变成到像餐厅的形式。但是其实我是慕你们家的卤肉饭来的，我现在就是我从刚刚走进来到现在，我没有觉得这里。
是卖卤肉饭的地方。对，
对，其实卤肉饭在以前来讲的话，我们是为了山上的阿姨采茶的一个辛苦。嗯，对，所以我们会特别制作的一个餐点，白饭，然后卤肉，然后再加上卤豆干啊，然后卤蛋啊，然后一些青菜，然后带到山上去。
都是很家常的味道。
对，然后因为去山上采茶的阿姨会去有点比较的心态，说，哎，我今天到你家采茶，你准备什么样的餐点，带我们家采茶准备什么样的餐点。嗯。对。 这个会影响到后续你请他们来采茶的一个意愿。会不会有下一季？对，会不会愿意把你的茶技去做一个优先的一个采摘？你要讨好他。对，讨好他们的一个料理的一个过程。他开心，你更开心。哎，对，才有人采茶这样子。
不晓得老板现在开心吗？嗯，
你想要吃可以啊。哎，
你听得出来？
对，可以啊。想要尝到采茶饭的美味，嗯，必先去付出。当一次采茶工，你才能去感受到。
到它满满的诚意，我可以吃苦，真的吗？好，准备好了，我们走吧。好，走。
I'm just curious about what's about this 采茶饭 tea plucking rice. Do I pluck the tea leaves and then put it on top of something that I'm gonna put in my mouth and then you know like a sushi? Do you eat it together? Is that how you eat it? Well, as the proverb goes, you gotta earn what you want. And besides, it's not like I get to pluck tea every day, right? Now it's my chance.
Look at that view. Where is it? Where is my finger? Where's my finger? It's over there. Look at the view of Taipei.
Guys, look, it's like the billion dollar view right over there.
你的茶园是千万美景茶园呢，嗯，是，对不对？你很幸福哦，嗯，做的茶是更是千万等级的。
After the 铁牛车 ride, I'm really looking forward to how this tea plucking rice looks like because I'm getting hungry a little bit.
<笑>像看到这种茶青的话，我们要挑这一种的，比较漂亮的，然后一个芽点，然后两个叶子这样子，这个就是我们目前要找的比较顶级的茶青。那个就是在认真工作的大人们、阿姨们，他们是怎么采？采摘的话，我们就是食指过去，然后用大拇指这样子咬住，然后这样摘下来，你可以试试看。
好哦，
转过来，
这样，<笑>这样，
对，
来咯，
不对，
为什么不对？
这样子。 这样子起来，为什么有差别？是什么？不是一样吗？你会去捏到它，这样子会去捏到它。哦，我多转了一圈。对对对对对对。
I put my hands like this, and I'm trying to pluck it as delicately as I can, but it's still not right. It's still not right. That extra bit of care and attention. That's how this has weight in their hearts, I guess. If you put a little bit more attention to it, what they will give you back, it's the reward. And it's just different for an outsider. I will learn. That's what I've learned.
Mint香红茶也是我们 天然茶庄的一个经典之一，嗯，你猜猜看，我们蜜香红茶为什么是成为我们的一个经典？台北有大屯火山系嘛，嗯，所以可能土壤是很丰富的矿物吗？其实跟你讲，就是山里面的精灵，山里面的精灵，你可以倾听的，你不要挖洞给我跳，<笑>你可以倾听的波波灿茶园，你有没有发现到有一些绿色的东西在跳动？
有有有，我一波他们就这样，可是它飞得很快。
对，其实它就是小绿叶蝉，嗯，因为在这的时候，绿叶蝉的一个好发会很大，因为它会去叮咬我们看到的这些茶青，嗯，然后变成让它是变成说是黄褐色的，因为小绿叶蝉的一个作祟来叮咬它的时候。 它的茶树会产生一个自我的一个防卫作用，嗯，所以它会分泌一种物质来吸引蜘蛛。蜘蛛，
它要蜘蛛来到这个上面。
对，然后来吃谁？来吃小绿叶蝉。红茶能借由这样的一个做工去产生一个天然的蜜香。
经过了这样子叮咬以后，它的转换会成为一个天然的一个蜂蜜的一个香气跟甜味。There is a proverb here. We say 鹬蚌相争，渔翁得利。 What he said about the soil, they want the soil to be rich. I think that's important because oftentimes when we are in the city or in our daily lives, we try to make things, but some things you do not make, they happen. If you let the environment be, and then it will happen. You do not force things. And this is also what he wants. So what we have inside this bowl of tea plucking rice, there is rice, 有饭吗？
对，这个饭是台东的关山米，嗯，对，也是产销履历的香米这样子。
卤蛋跟豆干，
对对对，卤蛋跟豆干也是用那个猪肉的那个油下去煸，然后下去做起来的，所以它富含油脂，也比较香。嗯，然后这个就是带皮松满猪。 但平松板猪是现在比较名贵，要么以前就是还好，对，然后就是有皮油啊，然后有肉这样子，然后再淋一点汤汁，嗯，对，然后就是会炒一个比较当季的一个四季豆，因为夏天到就是一个四季豆，备一点青菜这样子，嗯，对啊，其实就是我们农家对采茶阿姨的一个
感谢吗？
满满的感谢的一个意思。
你知道那个卤肉饭要怎么吃吗？
怎么吃？
怎么吃？我吃给你看。
太秀气了啦，不是这样子，要这样子。
Guys, do you know what we're eating? This is more than braised pork rice or tea plucking rice. I think it's temperature, like warmth. And as in warmth, I mean also the warmth we're getting from the sun as well.
你也可以试试看这个肥，你看起来像是肥的部分，可是它吃起来是很 Q 的，它没有肥油的那个油腻感，
它不会有那种就是你好像咬了以后会
不知
这样子，要把那个对
没有，对，
它是软软的，
对，而且是很 Q 的，因为我们在炒的时候我们都有憋过它，所以它油就憋出来了，然后在做的时候就是一个比较滑顺的一个口感，然后你再吃那个饭。它就粒粒分明。其实吃卤肉饭怕的就是那个饭是一坨在一起或烂烂的，对，那种感觉就很不好。
I felt grateful that I get to be shared with this bowl of rice. And oh, about sharing, beside us is a kettle of tea.And this is also a very beautiful culture because, for example, like myself, whenever I go hiking, I could see like Hongde. It's called Hongde Feng. It's like a gesture like this. I would like you to have it. 你们家从以前到现在都有把这个美德流传下来。
对，因为以前的山路来讲，其实都是路途比较遥远，所以以前那种前不着村后不着店的，不像说现在那么方便，说啊有便利商店，有什么可以直接去买的，对，所以我们会在一个路口的地方。对，然后就是为路人来准备一个早上泡的一个热茶，对，让他能解一下那个口渴的一个感觉，然后你可以试试看，它已经放到现在了，还一样那么好喝。有
很顺，
而且很好喝，而且是有达到一个解渴的一个效果，对。你可以看看啊，
我觉得它在让我沉淀呢，
茶叶在里面啊，
很特别，竟然不会
苦吧？
对，为什么？
做的人的厉害。
我还想说这个美德，刚刚把你捧上天，现在又
做茶的人厉害。
You wouldn't think that people come here only for that bowl of rice and the cup of tea, right? They've combined their cuisine with tea, and I've had cuisines like that, but it's imaginable. But with seafood? But like the boss said, you gotta earn your rice. So I assume there's more work to be done, guys.